I'm James.
I'm Raina.
And this is our bag check. Raina, let's see what Daddy has in his bag.
Yes.
Okay, we're going to have to look at our first small accessory pocket right here. This is the Yonex 9-pack 2000 and something year bag. I think it's new. Yes, and you see it has a nice mesh pocket here for some small accessories.
Yep.
We have, what do you know, tennis balls. What is this, Raina? We have eye drops, because Daddy can't see. We have tape, so we can tape up his fingers, right?
Or his wrist,
some more tape. And we also have some ibuprofen when his wrists are sore. All right, we're gonna go to the second compartment. What do you think's in here, Raina?
Tennis rackets.
So we have the 2021 Yonex V-Core 98. We have two of them. They're both strung up with Vocal Cyclone 17 at 52 pounds. It has a temperature area thing to keep your rackets and your strings safe from the extreme conditions, as they say. So this middle compartment here, I've also heard this referred to as like a duffel type of compartment. Let me tell y'all, there's a lot of stuff in here. Lots of surprises. You just never know what's going to come out here. So it's a towel, USGA League 2020 champions, some league we won. How many hats? One hat. Two hats. Three hats. Okay, protect yourself from the UV rays. We don't want to have early aging. We have a nice chair in case you need to sit on the court. We have another can of tennis balls.
Yes.
We have a camera to record the matches and everyone making bad line calls. We have some Wilson Pro Overgrip. Some Vocal Cyclone 17 string. See, it all fits in here nicely in this duffel middle compartment. And then, Raina, we have another compartment on the end here. So we have three Yonex V-Core 97 Tour, F Tour of 97 Tour, who knows what. We have another GoPro pouch with some GoPro accessories. We have one more compartment, Raina. This has a nice shoe tunnel.
Oh, yeah.
Here we go. Some shoes. These are Nike Vapor 10s, Zoom Vapor, I'll use Nike, y'all. And as we can see also, on this side of the bag, we have some nice styling that says Yonex. There's also two ways you can carry this bag. One way would be by this grab handle up top. You also have these nice padded Yonex straps that, you know, fit comfortably over your shoulders. And that was our bag check, Raina. Thank you.
Thank you.
Team Yonex, future ambassadors. Woo!